super sick road going in there because our planter doesn't have automatic shutoff, so it just overlaps, so there's a lot of stalks going in there. Looks cool though. Guys, we're chopping some really nice corn here. Pretty nice looking ears on this stuff, but it's kind of slow going with the two row head, but we're getting her done. We're gonna have to stop here soon. We got flag football practice, so we'll be done here in a little bit for today. Hit it hard again tomorrow. One more load probably in this, and then we'll be moving on to the big ones down there. All right, guys, we're done for tonight. Uncle has a hockey meeting he's got to go to, so we had to stop chopping. I bet you guys are wondering why we're not using the Versa. Well, the custom crew that comes and chops our corn, they are using it for like snappage or earlage. I guess those are the same thing. So yeah, for that, people call it different things, but they're using it for that. And so we got the Kelly Ryan here, so we're just gonna use it because we need to get this bagged up. So that's why we're using the Kelly Ryan. We would love to use the Versa because it makes such a nicer bag, but hey, as long as the Kelly Ryan keeps working, we love that unit. So nothing to complain about. Feed's going in the bagger, and it's making a decent bag. It's a little lumpy, but it looks good. So that's why we're using Kelly Ryan, not the Versa. Thank you. tongue doesn't move. So let's see if I got close. Like perfect. This would be the only cut. No cheating. I'm not moving. Okay. Let's see if this baby lines up. Oh yeah. Some people are just freaking born with it, I tell you. Got the bagger all greased, filling up the 105. Then we'll get chopping. Thing is a beauty.